scanning with IPTU sensor, to be able to obtain the 3D graphs and the shapes of the detected targets in the search screen with the IPTU sensor, you must perform a scan. First, step away from the area where you get the target signal. Then, press the scan button once and release. The device will switch to the scan screen. Different than the detection screen, the scan screen is a white, checkered ground. Press and hold the clear button. When you see the coil centered on the screen, release the button. By pressing and holding the scan button, swing the coil left to right slowly, and scan over the target, starting from a bit away from where the signal is starting, and until the coil is completely off the target signal. The most important things you should pay attention to while scanning are holding the search coil stable and parallel to the ground, and slightly overlapping each sweep with no gaps in between. While scanning, the areas where target signal is obtained will be colored in red. Once the scanning is completed, release the scan button. To go to the results screen, press the OK button.